security scenarios we ran. I'm smack in the middle of one we didn't think of.
Can anybody?